Hey everybody, IronDog63 here. This is a thrift store find. Now, I found this the other day at the Goodwill furniture store, and I just had to have it. Why? Because I got it cheap. That's why. But I got it cheap, and that's why I bought it. Here it is. This right here, can you read that? Yeah, let me see. I can't even read it. It's a Coleman kitchen. Got a stainless steel counter, a sink that you wash your dishes and rinse them. It needs to be cleaned. It needs to be cleaned up. Ain't no two ways about it. It's got hooks where you can hang your dishes, put your cups or whatever, your rags, your soap, whatever you need up there. It's got a drying rack right here. That all folds up underneath. This all folds up like a briefcase. It's got the drain hose right there. You can drain into a bucket, or you can add another hose onto it and drain it someplace away. This makes it nice. Might even use this when I do some hot dog stuff. And you can play checkers and backgammon or whatever else on this. Didn't come with the checker pieces and didn't come with the backgammon pieces. I have no idea how to play backgammon or whatever that is right there, but I don't know how to play it. Anyways. They wanted 25 bucks for it. He said, well, that'd be worth 25, but I'll take 15. And I said, I'll give you 10. He said, I'll take it. So I bought it for 10 bucks. Now, I was thinking about taking this and cleaning it all up nice and neat and pretty and everything, and then putting it on Facebook Marketplace for 45 and, you know, selling it for 35. Or, you know, 45 if I could find a sucker. But I'm going to keep it, I think. I am going to clean it up. I think it's a nice little table. Nice little camping addition. Doesn't weigh much. Can carry it with one hand. And it suits the needs for every camper. This is IronDog63 saying, if you are a subscriber, thank you for subscribing. If you're not a subscriber, please like and subscribe. It really does help. And as always, God bless and have a great day. Hashtag I am somebody. Hashtag looking lovely as ever. Prayers and peace to y'all. Have a blessed day.